I'm sitting at the San Diego airport, and I'm going to be flying VOR to Sedona. It's just south of Flagstaff. Right here, KSEZ. And I'm going to be doing the high altitude. Be following this map here. So here is San Diego, and we're going to fly up to, Julian, J-U-L-V-O-R, then on to Parker, V-O-R, then on to Drake, V-O-R, and then, take this jetway down to Sedona here. And we will be taking off from runway 9, and I'm going to contact the tower right now and let them know that we're ready to go. And I got it currently paused. San Diego Tower, Boeing 737 at runway 9, ready for takeoff, IFR to Sedona. Clear for takeoff, runway 9, Boeing 737. What we're gonna do, we're gonna climb up to, we're clear to climb up to 13,000, fly runway heading 90. Going to 1273 for Boeing 737. SoCal departure 737 is at 1,700 for 13,000. Turn left heading 40 and resume on navigation and climb and maintain 1,300. One, two, four, three, five for Boeing 37. And I should probably put in my radio in here. Where are we flying to? Up to Julian, which is, what's the radio frequency? 114. Turn left, heading 005 for Boeing 377. 37. Going to 210, Boeing 377. Turn right, heading 35. Resume on navigation for Boeing 737. I just turned it on autopilot and we are going to our first waypoint, which is Julian, and we're 16 miles out. We'll tune in the other frequency. Julian, then we're going to fly to Parker, which is 117.9. Tune that in. Probably actually turn right now and head over that way. Head over to Parker VOR, and we're 118 miles away from Parker. Looks like we're coming up on a lake or something down there. Here's that lake. Thought I was 210. Oh, my barometric pressure is probably off 29 or 9 or 1. Go up 500 feet. Now they want to go up to 2700, all right. Climb and maintain flight level 270, Boeing 737. Speed up. And we're 100 miles out now. We got a tailwind, 25 mile an hour push. Take a look at our runway here. So it looks like we got a runway of 3 and 2-1, and it's 5,100 feet. It's the first time that I'm flying into Sedona. here's the chart. Finding the Sedona here. Altitude is 4,830. And our weather is at frequency 118.252. My pressure must be off. See if we can get the barometric pressure here. What's our next stop? To what did we say, Drake, which is 114.1. Let's go to 114.1. Our VOR. Miles out. Got an airplane below us. So Drake, we're 182 miles. I'm gonna take a shortcut and fly over that way. Just turn right a little bit. Thank you. see the highways. Highway 10 down there. Still getting a nice push. So after we get to Drake, what do? Let's see, where are you, Drake? Hector. Then we can, we have a short hop over to Sedona right after that. Plane below us. Oh, just disappeared from our radar. I can make this interesting and put some weather on too. Some bad weather. It's always fun. Coming up on some sand dunes. We're skipping out on our last VOR. Yeah, here's where we're supposed to go, but I'm kind of taking a shortcut. That's okay. Going to 134.65 for Boeing 737. Los Angeles Center, Boeing 737 is with you at flight level 270. once we get past this, the park VOR, which is 20 miles up ahead of us, we'll switch over to the Drake VOR. We'll meet them and meet them halfway. I'll switch over to Drake VOR now. Turn left heading 10015 and maintain flight level 270, Boeing 737. So we're 112 miles from Drake. Annoying. All right, so here's Flagstaff. No. So I don't know about six. 60 miles out, we'll start doing our descent. Thank you. got Flagstaff up here, so we can start descending here pretty soon. Where's my safe altitude here? 8,900. Traffic up here to the
traffic.
Above us. A bit late on the traffic alert. I don't have them in sight. Boeing 737 has traffic in sight. Going down to 15,150 for Boeing 737. So we're 50 miles out. We're doing our descent now. I've never landed in Sedona. It'll be my first time. Turn left heading 250, expect vectors for runway 30, Boeing 737. There's Flagstaff, runway 30. They're gonna vector us in. I'm guessing we're gonna come in here and then turn right. Yeah. Going to 0554737. They're turning. Oops. turning right, heading 085 for 737. Lining ourselves up for runway 3. Turning left 055 for Boeing 737. So we're about 60 miles out, 50, 60. Turn this. We're gonna go down to 280 for speed. Say again for 737, Boeing 737. Going to 90,000, Boeing 737. Bring our speed down. More traffic in front of us here.
Boeing 3 7 0, traffic 7 o'clock, 1 mile, 1 6 7 5 7 4 8 5 5 4.
got some terrain starting to show up. Display. Boeing 737 has the Bombardier air in sight. Get mountains up on our on our display. All right, we're about 40 miles out now. Turning right to 0905. Boeing 737. Turning right, heading 125, Boeing 737. So Sedona is about right over here. Turning right to line us up with runway 30. We're gonna be close, skimming these mountains. We're gonna fly south and our Sedona's right here, so we're gonna come in, down, line us right up with runway 30. Going to 0905 for Boeing 737. heading turning left 065 for Boeing 737. Going down to 8,100, Boeing 737. Bring our speed down. Turn on our landing lights. iPad just died. Going to 124.5, Boeing 737. Albuquerque Center, Boeing 737 is with you at 8,100. Turn left, heading 035, descend and maintain 6,800, report airport in sight, 737. Albuquerque Center 737 has airport in sight. Descend and maintain 6,800 and visual approach for runway 30, Boeing 737. Sedona traffic, Boeing 737's on final for runway 3 to land. Landing gears down, flaps down, spoiler armed. Now we just coaster right in. Noon weight's a 5,100 runway here in Sedona. Lights.